Holy Moses, where are all the kids? The future superheroes.
It's an imperfect world, but it's the only one that we've got. I don't know how they can learn about the superheroes of the Bible if they are not here. This sounds like a job for Summer Sunday School Online. I can stand here and do Sunday school all day long.
Join us next week, right here, as we hear about a superhero who was over 500 years old, had a tool belt, a hard hat, and got made fun of. Name that superhero. Same bat time, same bat channel.